Hey everyone, it's Digital Snow Demon here with part 11 of Resident Evil 4. If you're enjoying the series so far, hit the like button, subscribe. That being said, let's get started. Let's see. That might have been a waste, but I just wanted to
get
in the safe zone of not dying.
Got some rare things on site. What are you selling? Is that all strength? Thank you. What are you buying?
Hopefully, healing items.
Is that all strength? Is that all,
nice.
Stranger?
Do first aid.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Yo, can't we just take all this stuff here to here? Yeah, if you want to read that, just pause when I go over a slide. Generate ahead. There we go. Let's see, minecarts. The sniper rifle. I'd say honestly, if when I played the VR version of this, the only difficult thing was, I would say some of the items reloading. Like, if you didn't know how to reload this item, let's say this right here, it took me a minute to figure out how to reload that one, because after I put the mag in, I was like, what the fuck? Why is it firing? I was like, oh, I had to... What's my call? I don't even know what it's called. But that was just fun, trying to figure out how to reload. Man, I need to save better on bullets. Oh! That's an axe. Or a hatchet. How much? Okay, let's slow down on pistol bullets, because they're actually decently strong. Go. There we go. Okay. So follow something. Follow nothing. This, no. Nope, nothing. Might be that over there. Nope. Oh, it's right beside it. Duh. There you go. Oh, some dynamite there. Holy shit. Take its turn? Okay. Or do I have to go up there? No. I guess, yeah, probably have to go up there. But I think I see shotgun shells. Nice. What? Chainsaw! And you're gonna die! Oh shit! I should probably switch guns. Let's go with you. Upgrades. That's good. I don't want to use all the shotgun. Nice. Reload that. We're gonna reload everything. Let's see, I want to probably use this still. Okay, there we go. Let's see, get some dynamite. Let's see, where do I need to put this? Yeah, where do I put this? Oh, here. Oh. Run. I wasn't expecting that. Ooh, Magnum. Grenade. Okay. This looks like a boss battle. Okay. What exactly do I do here? Okay. I guess we could start with a grenade. Now let's start by collecting everything in there. Okay. These guys are fucking bad. Oh! What can I do up here? I got rid of one. Run. Flashing. Huh. What gun do I want to use? Let's go for the shotgun for now. Shotgun. Just gonna use the rest of this. Good. Ow. Oh, ow. Oh, thank God I have healing items. How do I slow one down of you? Why? finally. Come on. Kill this guy first. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, he's still behind me. All my hammer. Uh-oh. Keep dressing. Listen to this. Stick for handgun for now. Which way am I going? It was this way. Okay. Nope, it was not this way. going the wrong way. Shotgun chills. Oh god. I hate these things. Holy shit. That actually kind of scared me. Hello. And we need to run. Out of our way. Out of our way. I actually don't like these things. They very much creep me out. Oh, Jesus. Karate. Ow. No! It didn't let me get to my inventory! Shotgun. That's definitely indeed a shotgun. If you don't bug them, they don't bug you. Oh, yep. They're bugging me. Run. Run. Just run. Move out the way. You know what I could probably do is this. Get in the fight. God damn it. God damn it. Get off me. No more bug things. Please. Magnum. Nice. Press the switch.
Yes.
load. Any more? Nope. No more bug things. And we run. No. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Mosquito things. I see where I need to go. This way. No. One of these guys, please. Okay. Press it. God damn it. No, shocking do. Where are you? Never mind. We get in all our ass. God damn it. Oh, Magnum Ammo is going to be awesome if we ever have a boss fight. The 8-bolt shotgun. So let's be smart about this. Son of... Two bullets. There we go. Let's go ahead and use this for now. Oh, it's just more of the bug things than no. Wish I had a green herb. Oh, that's so unfair. Oh! I just realized what that was. Sure. Good to the middle. Come on, keep it going. Yes. Nice. That's gonna be it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button, subscribe button. See you in the next one. See ya.